It's beer o'clock on Radio Craft Beer. Today we've got a beer from Blue Monkey Brewery, and it's a bottle of their Fat Ape IPA, coming in at quite a big 7% ABV. I've had a few beers from the Blue Monkey Brewery this year. I like the brewery. It's pretty decent. Blue bottle cap. Let's see what this IPA is all about then. Let's get it out into a glass and see what we get. At this stage of the review, I'd like to thank our channel sponsors, beersofeurope.co.uk. Beers of Europe are the largest online beer stores or beer store in the UK, with a great range of beers from all around Europe and America. Around the world, really. Got great beer from Germany, France, Belgium, Italy. I've had some Australian beer, of course, some great American beer and great British beer. So check out beersofeurope.co.uk. Beer in the glass then, it's a lovely golden, it's a deep golden mahogany-ish coloured beer. It's not quite one of those big deep dark mahogany beers, but it's well on its way to being a mahogany coloured beer. It's clear, it's got a one finger head, nice levels of carbonation. Let's get the aroma. They mentioned bucket loads of American hops. I get that, and I get a lot of caramel, toffee. And plenty of American hops. I really wanted to take my time with the aroma, just to make sure I've got everything. So it's a big grapefruity, peachy, mango number. Let's dive in. Cheers. One thing it doesn't lack is a whacking great bitterness. It's a bitterness that really does hit you straight after them initial flavours. It's a big, bold whack of a bitterness. Then it goes away a little bit, then it comes roaring back, and then it goes away a little bit again. And as I'm speaking now, it's kind of really kind of clawing its way back. Clawing at the back of my palate. It's big, it's grapefruity, it's piney. It's got to be about 60 IBUs, maybe even 65 IBUs. There's a big caramel. Let's keep going. There's a level of sweetness. What you're getting here is a battle between the sweetness of the biscuity, bready, caramel malts, and then that hot bitterness on the back end. For me, what's happening, and it's a little bit of a shame, is that the caramel and that slightly brown sugar sweetness is masking some of them hop flavours. You do get a bit of grapefruit, you do get a bit of lemon, but predominantly it's a lot of just bitterness. And I need to make sure, if I'm honest, if I'm completely honest, and I think I'm about ready to be completely honest with this beer, I've had 6 or 7 sips. I've mentioned caramel, caramel, caramel. And there's a reason for that. I'm ready to make up my mind. And it's not quite caramel. It's unfortunately diacetyl, it's butterscotch. It's a butterscotch caramel that, it's a shame. It's nearly ruined the beer. They've gone out of their way. They've made a big effort to make a big, bold, hoppy IPA. But somewhere along the line, whether they switched the brew off or the fermentation process off too early, or something else has happened in the brewing process, an infection called diacetyl has been able to creep in. And for me personally, because I know some people can drink it and they're fine with it, that's fine. But for me, it's ruined the beer. It's ruined the beer. I cannot tolerate diacetyl. My taste buds do not tolerate diacetyl. It's such a strange flavour. It's such a unique flavour that whenever you taste it, you know. If you've tasted quite a few beers and you've had one with diacetyl, you will know. You will know that there's something not quite right with a beer. And as I mentioned earlier, it's a shame because they've really gone out their way to whack a load of hops in this beer. It's a lovely IPA behind all of the diacetyl. Look at the way the beer, the body to the beer, that slow moving carbonation chasing the head of the glass. It looks good. But it just didn't. The diacetyl ruined it. I'm absolutely, I'm almost mortified for the brewery because, as I keep mentioning, they seem to have put a lot of effort into this beer. It's definitely diacetyl. I think I've been as fair as I possibly can be with this beer. I give it about 5, 6, 7 tastes. I just wanted that diacetyl to go away. It didn't. It just kept on coming and coming and coming. To the point where I just had to say, look, this beer is just almost undrinkable. Check out Blue Monkey Brewery. As I mentioned before, I drank the beer. They make some really nice beers. Their stout is fantastic. But maybe wait for another batch of this before you go and try Fat Ape. 7% ABV. Thanks to beersofeurope.co.uk for sending. Put your comments in the comments box. Please subscribe to our daily beer reviews and cheers.